Wearing the orange jersey, it's seven-time world champion Stephanie Gilmore!
Wild to think of Steph having not even made a final yet, let alone a win this year. Is she going to be in the WSL Final Five, or is Steph kind of just gone for this year?
I'm born to win!
That's classic Steph right there.
You know her as La Reina, we know her as the Queen.
I love it, I love the only.
Here comes Steph Gilmore.
I'm born to win.
Right stop from Gilmore.
Turks and fellow women's champion.
Gilmore, your champion of the Rip Curl WSL Finals and 2022 World Champion.